One of Sam Busey's friends posted a message on Facebook today saying, "Tomorrow is going to be hard, Sam. Hard for her and so many others. Three funerals in the next 4 days as a community gathers to say goodbye to three young men who died in an icy pond." Channel 4 Action News reporter Ashley Hardway in Butler County tonight.
Emotions are running high at the Zelia Noble Funeral Home as hundreds of mourners are waiting outside to go pay their respects to Sam Busey, a young man whose life was cut short. These teens never thought they'd be here on a Friday night, saying goodbye to a classmate. 18-year-old Sam Busey was with friends 18-year-old Elijah Lunsford and 17-year-old Trevor Barkley when they wrecked into an icy lake. All three Seneca Valley seniors died. Police believe they drowned. Tonight, Busey's young cousins, teens his age, grieved for him as they urge all of us to appreciate what we have.
He was the innocent one of us. It's unreal. He'll be missed. And just love everyone around you, because you never know. You never know.
Many of these students will attend two more visitations this weekend. As they mourn together, these young adults are banding together for healing. The Butler County Coroner's Office has still not released the official cause of death to us. However, they did not perform an autopsy either. Visitation continues here until 8 o'clock tonight. In Zelia Noble, Butler County, Ashley Hardway, Channel 4 Action News.